They say you need to get disoriented once or twice to know who you are. We should change our worries to heartbeats that give us life. And above all, find that cardinal point where we all dream of arriving. And there, learn from our mistakes, scare our fears, and enjoy our freedom. And you? And what do you invest your heartbeats?